Now I've been feeling extreme pains on my scalp, and if anybody out there knows what I'm talking about, maybe you can help me. Okay guys, so it's been a long time since I made a video, and I really felt compelled to give you guys a brief update. So if that is something you're interested in, keep watching. Welcome back to the Hair Obsess Club. If you're new, I am Hair Obsess Jay C on a Hair Obsess journey to long hair. So I haven't made a video in a while because my schedule has changed, and because of that I no longer can wake up early in the morning to do a video. That time now is dedicated to my daughter, but I felt like I needed to give you guys a little bit of an update. So since my last relaxer, I have cut my hair 4 times for the year. The last one was in September 11th when I had to try and shape up my hair. So I just did a relaxer 3 days ago. That's on the 13th of November, which would have made the last time for this year I would have cut my hair. So since last year, I've been on the same regimen. If you guys haven't seen my regimen, you guys can check that out in the cards above. I have already done a video on that. But what compelled me to make this video today is because I've been experiencing some issues with my scalp. Now my scalp continue to hurt me, and I don't know the reason why. Now I've spoken to a trichologist. I'll put the word there somewhere in the bar here so you guys can know what I'm talking about. And she was telling me the reason why when I touch my scalp it hurts is that my scalp is telling me that I need to rest off of the relaxing my hair for a while. Now, if anybody out there who is relaxed and have experienced problems with their scalp by just touching their scalp or just combing your hair, you feel this unusual pain on the scalp, let me know in the comments section. So that is why I really took some time off today to make this video. Usually I would make a video early in the morning and then I would edit, but because I don't have lights in the evening, I'm unable to make videos like I used to. This is just a brief update to let you guys know that I'm still interested in making videos, but my time doesn't allow it anymore. All the time that I use in the morning is now dedicated to my daughter since she just started school. So I just wanted to ask anybody out there, if they have problems with their scalp by just touching their scalp and feeling a weird pain. Now I've been observing this now for 2 years, and January coming is going to make 3 years since I have been observing it, and it hasn't gotten any better, it's just getting worse. So even now when I'm doing this, I can feel the pain. I don't know the reason why. I probably have tender scalp or whatever. So just for you guys to see, since I've cut my hair 4 times, this is what my hair looks like. Probably you're gonna say it's not growing because I constantly cut it. And I wanted to let you guys know, since I have not been doing videos, I've been using my time to read. I purchased a book that speaks about hair, and I'm going to share some stuff with you as soon as I am able to get my hands on some light so that you guys can see me in the evenings, because I believe in the evenings is going to be the time that I have to make videos. So I want to share some stuff that I've been reading about with you guys out there. So if this video was useful, don't forget to do the usual YouTube stuff, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and become part of the club. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios. Not sure why I'm doing this.